All right, so we have three across in the vehicle. We have Malia, the 8-year-old, in the middle because that's the safest location in the vehicle. And with her being in just a 3-point seat belt in a booster seat, she's the least protected person in the car. The safest person in the car right now is this little guy right here, and that's because he's facing the back of the vehicle. Statistically, there's no difference between injuries on that side of the car and this side of the car, but this puts mom curbside to get the little guy out, and that's why they're lined up the way they are.